in a neutral position, my horse should keep trotting in this direction at this speed. So that's a following seat. Now, just for the fun of it, and for the sake of comparison, what I would like you to do right now is extend the walk. And to do that, you're going to reach forward towards the ears with both hands and increase the rhythm and contact in your seated legs. And you're going to now start pushing right, left, using alternating leg aids. And if he breaks into a trot, just gently say no, stay in the walk. That's not what I was asking.